What do fuzzy algorithms, x-rays and 3D lasers have to do with the fish on our dinner plates? Everything! Today, fish processing is a high-tech industry that uses advanced systems and software to get the fish from the sea to the supermarket. The time it takes to create quality products from fresh fish and deliver them to us is incredibly short. It now only takes a few hours to process the catch and get it on a plane to customers around the world. Cutting-edge technology is what makes this possible. Fresh fish enters production on board or on shore to be weighed, graded, and registered into the system. This is where the fuzzy algorithms come into play. They control the grading and sorting process. With accurate graders, processors can organise daily production around customer orders. Food production software registers everything and helps control processing from the start. Every piece of fish on our plate can be traced directly back to where it was caught, thanks to the software that monitors and controls modern fish production. This helps maintain the quality of raw material and allows processors to comply with traceability regulations. Graded fish is filleted and then conveyed to the trimming process. Fillets are trimmed and prepared for packing or portioning on flow lines. The fish continues to be tracked and monitored. Trimmers have their own workstations with computers that register speed, quality, utilization, and product types. Today, fish portioning is a completely automatic process with little or no manual handling. State-of-the-art technology makes this possible. This is where X-rays and laser vision systems enter the picture. They scan the fillets and help sophisticated software deliver the best cutting pattern for each one in only a fraction of a second. Advanced fillet portioning systems use X-rays and 3D scanners to detect PINBONES with incredible accuracy and then direct water jet cutters to remove them. The same machine then portions the fish according to computer-calculated patterns. This way, the primary product ratio can be maximised. This automated pinboning and portioning process improves yield and quality and creates less waste. Every piece of the raw material is valuable. Trim and pieces that cannot be sold as whole primary products are used to create a variety of tasty treats. This delivers high yield and added value to both the processor and the consumer. The final step of production is also controlled and monitored by high-tech systems and software. Advanced packing, labelling and palletising systems use the data collected throughout the process to pack fish into target weight, fixed weight or other types of packs according to orders. Retail packs are automatically labelled. The labels include traceability information like origin of catch, country of production or other data that legislation may require. The final product is then dispatched to customers. Throughout this process, integrated food production software has kept track of each fish. This live monitoring allows processors to improve and control every aspect of the fish's journey from the sea to the supermarket. In only a few hours, fresh catch has been processed, packed, and shipped to consumers around the world. All this is made possible using advanced, cutting-edge technology that once existed only in science fiction, but now controls the fish processing floor. High-quality products are created with high-tech systems.